concerned about the decrepit schools? Are you concerned about dilapidated housing? Are you concerned about the massive unemployment and underemployment that are not reflected in the statistics because they don't count those folk who are not looking for work or part-time workers? Are you concerned about the fact that there's trillions of dollars overseas that big bankers have and big corporations have, but they tell us they don't have enough money for schools that can educate our children? Oh, yeah. Concerned about those bankers that can get nearly